I hope you are doing good. So today we are doing cursive letter K. Okay, K for key. K for kite. So let's start. Okay, watch carefully and follow the instruction. We are starting from bottom blue line here. You make a first pattern, making a slanting line going up, touching the top red line here. Alright, first pattern. Second, you make a slanting line, go up, touch the red line, you make a loop, come down straight to the bottom blue line and stop here. Move your hand very slowly. Alright. Third, you make a slanting line, go up, touch the red line, make a loop, come down straight to the bottom blue line. You will not lift your hand. From there only you go up to the top blue line, then you make another loop here, then you make a slanting line and you make a tail. Alright, this is K. Again, you make a slanting line, go up, touch the red line, make a loop, small loop, come down, touch the blue line, you do not lift your hand up. From the straight, from the same line, you go up and you make a big loop, slanting line and a tail here. Alright? Is it okay? Up, make a loop, come down, make another big loop, slanting line and a tail here. This is small letter K. Up, down. Make a big loop, slanting line, and a tail here. Alright, again, go up from the bottom blue line to the top red line here. You make a loop, come down straight to the bottom blue line. Then from here only, you go up to the top blue line. You make another loop, and slanting line, and a small tail. Alright, boys. You just watch, okay, properly. Go up. Again, go up into the slanting line. Touch the top red line, you make a loop, come down, and again from here you go up to the top blue line, then make another loop, slanting line, tail. Alright boys, first, second, third, fourth and fifth. Five ways of writing. Okay. Go up, down. And again go from the same line, you make another loop, come down this way. Okay, look here. One, two, again go three, four, five. Alright, last, make a loop, come down, go up, make another loop. Okay, so this is letter K. K for key, K for kite. You write this in your exercise copy. Practice every day. Okay, till we meet in next class. Stay safe.